Jesse James was an outlaw, a friend to the poor. He never robbed a woman or a child. And there never was a man with the law at his hand who could take Jesse James alive. Well, Jesse had a wife, she mourned for his life. Three children, they were brave. But one dirty coward, he shot him in the back. He laid Jesse James in his grave. It was on a Friday night, the moon was shining bright. They robbed the Glendale Mail, and the people all did say, for many miles away, it was robbed by Frank and Jesse James. Jesse had a wife, she mourned for his life. Three children, they were brave. Shot him in the back. He laid Jesse James.